Hey guys, and welcome back to episode 2 of Tomodachi Life. Let's get started again, shall we? Who's here? Freddy and Chica? I knew something was going on with them.
How do you know when you're in love? I mean really in love.
When you both order the same thing at a restaurant. What do you think of me? Be honest, I can take it.
I thought you were Fred for the longest time. I still get you too confused sometimes.
Just leave them alone, okay? Oh, Afmal!
Is she really mature enough? But Af convinced everyone by crying and promising she was ready, so the go-ahead was given. She was chased by dogs, and she forgot to take the change before leaving the shop. But all in all, Af's errand was deemed a success. We asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter.
That's the biggest news I've seen in ages. It was so touching.
I'm a big fan of Me News. Thanks for watching. For your 11 o'clock Me News, this is Baby Fun Time, signing off.
Sorry guys, my mom was talking, so I apologize. I'm sorry, okay? Get the, clothing. Put down in the comments below if you want to get this dress. Or if you want me to get this dress. Hello.
I'm hungry.
Hmm. She liked it a little.
Here, I want you to have this. I'd like to visit your world one day, Dad's look-alike. Hello.
I need to sneeze, but it won't come out. Oh. Chew. That's better. Phew, what a relief. Thank you. Here, I want you to have this.
Okay, guys, that's it. Episode 2 or 3. So, yeah. Thanks for watching. Bye! Oh, and watch out for the next other episodes of Tomodachi Life. See ya, bye!